Now I'm here in the generator area. Now I'm checking the single coil 300 connected to our power PV. This is the generator connection. So this two blue, two yellow, two red, and one neutral connection. So on this side, you already see the all the bus bars. This one the L3, this one the L2, this the L1, and that is the neutral. So from this side, already the L3, consider this one going to W1. And L2 going to B1. And L1 going to U1. So these are the cables coming from there. This is a flexible wired cable or DC cable, this one. Okay, and that is the backside, how this one already going to the breaker. I'll show you now the breaker. We have shabby this one by what? See, this is the IntelliGuard TMG. This is the under GE company, and this one already have the capacity of 3200 amps, and made in Poland. Okay, so that is the capacity of this GE power circuit breaker. You see, power circuit breaker. Okay, I'll close now. See, this is the key for the opening, and from another side. Now already see, this is Salahuddin, always you very popular in YouTube, right? Okay, now he is removing now the insulation and starting to put our terminal lugs. Okay, so this is the bus bar. You see, bus bar already have different terminals. Okay, so from here, so this is the cable. Already from this area, already put the PVC gland. So PVC gland from here, and also identified by identification of the color. We have blue, we have yellow and red. So coming here, already dressed properly. This is the DC cable. Not same like this one, ordinary cable. This is special cable made from copper and silver. Many people don't understand this one, but a little bit I'll show you. Show me, by see, you already see, this is not ordinary cable. This is very expensive, coated by silver. You see, that is the DC. And from the inside, you already see, it is coated by silver, but this one already have copper. We have too much stranded cable. This one using for DC. So this one, a lot of cable coming from here, there, and going to our motor. You see the color code, the dressing that made on the inside of this generator. The red is the U1, the yellow is the B1, and the blue is the W1, and black is for neutral. Okay, so that is the generator. So thank you very much. Now I'm going to work. See you again on YouTube. Mwah.